shoots and Jeffersonville is going country. Yeehaw! Hey all you country music lovers out there, get ready because on July 29th and 30th is our second annual Jeffersonville Goes Country. This year we've kicked it up a notch and we have several national recording artists. This is a great free event for the entire family. Starting at 6:30, we have a Country Kids Corner with inflatables and games for the kids. We will have plenty of food and beverages for the whole family. On Friday, July 29th, all the way from South Alabama, we have rising country star Tim Duggar. He's joined with Blaze Streets and the Linda Smith Band. On Saturday, July 30th, we're back at 6:30 with country star Josh Kelley. Josh Kelley is known for his country debut hit, Georgia Clay. He's joined with guests J.D. Shelburne and the Josh and Holly Band. Come on out and show Josh Kelley just how country Jeffersonville can get. If you want to stay up to date on what's going on at the RiverStage, visit our website at theriverstage.com, like us on Facebook, or subscribe to our YouTube channel. And if you're wondering how country Jeffersonville is going to be, check this out.
She's been playing at a room on the strip for 10 years in Vegas. Every night she looks in the mirror and she only ages. About Nashville and all the records that everybody's buying. Says I'm a simple girl myself, grew up on Long Island. So she packs her bags to try her hand. Says this might be my last chance. She's gone country, look at them boots. She's gone country, back to her roots. She's gone country, a new kind of suit. She's gone country, here she comes. Well, the folk seems dead, but he's holding out in the village. He's been writing songs, speaking out against wealth and privilege. He says, I don't believe in money, but a man can make him a killing. Cause some of that stuff don't sound much different than Dylan. Out here down there, it's changed, you see. Well, they're not as backward as they used to be. He's gone country, look at them boots. He's gone country, back to his roots. He's gone country, a new kind of suit. He's gone country, here he comes.
He's gone country. Gone country.